But I want to say again about this challenge, and we begin this year with 3,638 new freshmen and a total enrollment of 21,039 students, and I think that is just simply remarkable.